really wish I had the Thor generator right now. Because the Apollo is very large. Especially if you're trying to do a fusion build, it takes up a lot of space. Alright. No, that's not gonna work. It's up there. Okay, so let's get our Olmamari. Damn, boy, she thick. This is the only thing about the fucking Apollo. It's just like, oh yeah, it's so freaking huge. Okay. This is why we just test out stuff. See where what goes where. Okay, where's our Millers at? Alright,
also gotta make sure I got this on the right screen as well.
Imagine I was like building on my PC to set the base to screen. That's probably gonna happen at least once during the stream, so. Too many weapons, I can't even find what I'm looking for. Okay. Not gonna lie, an oppressor engine would be pretty freaking dope for this, but I don't think it's in the budget. Maybe we'll do this instead. I hate doing this because it makes your fusion so tall, and that means the driver has to be even taller. Maybe. Oh my god, it sticks out so much, it's so big! The backup plan, if this doesn't work out, would be to use a trombone instead. So that way I can make it lower power score and use a smaller generator. But I don't want to do that. I want to try out Aurora, because at least it will be useful in close quarters, because the trombone is only good for medium range, and just like the Millers are. But the Millers can work close quarters, of course. But, you know, once you get close quarters, the trombone is essentially useless. But Aurora's not. You know, you can light up someone's cabin point blank. That's what I like about it. If you got an Aurora and four Millers pointed at your cabin, I don't think you're gonna last very long. At your heated cabin, nonetheless. Slipping and sliding everywhere. Yeah, maybe we'll do it like this. Fuck, I hate. I don't want to do this. It's so bad. Like, you do not want your generator exposed in any way. It's like, what if a homing missile just happens to blow up there? Then goes my contact, there goes my generator, there goes the fusion. At least with the Thor, I know it's explosive as fuck, but at least I can hide it a lot better. Makes life a little easier, because we need the seal. There's no way we can do it without a seal. I totally grabbed that. maybe we'll just go with the trombone. This might make life so much easier. We'll fuck with it though. Might as well make it look pretty, only take a second. Yes, game, I know it's over mass, but that's totally fine. I almost think like doing it like this, maybe? Like, it's still, see how long this thing is? It's kind of, like, unnecessarily long. Well, like, badly designed long is what I'm trying to say. Because if your thing's too long, then your vehicle's super long, and then it becomes very hard to control. Because if your fusion is very slow and cannot move, that's a dead fusion. It's gonna die. Everyone knows it. Speed, that's why hovers are so dominant in this game, because their class is fucking very hard to hit. This game does not favor slow tank vehicles in any way. So you either gotta be fast or be left in the dust. But you don't necessarily have to be fast, but like, if you aren't at least agile, you're definitely. Alright, I think that's good enough for a prototype. Oh, this thing's probably gonna suck. Let's see how long it shoots. Yeah, that's not bad. Hey, you fuck off over there. That cooled down very fast, though. I like that. Damn, bro. That lit the cap. We just have this awkward dead corpse in here. What are you doing? Get out of here. Okay. So, we'll just start with this. I'll just build an exploding platform as well, for testing. So this is how I always do exploding platforms. I use the rift, obviously, and then I use the tank side part, because if you look, it doesn't have any connection points on the top, but it does on the side. So then you just build this. You know, it's a nice flat platform underneath the build, and then, fuck, falls down one block. We have a lot of mass left here, so that if we want to add armor up or a driver vehicle, we could add like, I don't know what you call it, like a shroud against it, around it, to add it even more armor. Okay, just gotta fix the contacts. Make the rip like. I do like the damage on this, it's pretty good. The only thing, the millers are not alma mater, so I feel like they're gonna get blown off really easily. But, you know, that's just how it is. Alright, so we got our first nugget. Oh shit, I see something horribly wrong. The, Aurora can't even turn sideways. That's NFG, everyone. I really hate the Aurora hitbox change, because now it's like so annoying to build with. It used to be Goat, now it's just like... Ugh. Okay, does this turn in? No. Aurora's like, no, you can't do that. Move one part and then you gotta move like 20 other parts, it's just great. If I have to, I might have to switch to a medium cab. because that way I could still have an Albemarle and one seal, but obviously the cooldown is going to be horrendous. But, you know, having gun survivability is not a bad trade-off. Goddamn, go in there. Mm-hmm. Now, Aurora, can you deal? Let's see. The Aurora gods will be pleased. Burr. I wish I had wheels so I could see, like, the damage. Let's see if I can move the ball closer. No. My nugget can't make it all the way over there. What if we do a scope? Scope. Just curious. Holy shit, that's a lot of fucking damage, I'm not gonna lie. And probably some of the bullets missed there, because it was like kind of medium range. So let's see what the size of this thing is. It is 1, 2, 3, 4. It's 10. Okay, it's 10 wide. So we know if this is 10 wide, we gotta make our gap 12 wide. Easy enough. Okay, time to switch over to Binx's PC. What happened? Why is the game not streaming? Better craft this thingy for Binx, or grab it. There we go. So the question is, what to use for the driver? Something tall. I don't know, Yokanusa seems pretty fucking good, I'm not gonna lie. Humpback's also a good choice. Is this a stream, yeah? You're watching it, it's a stream. What's up, Dark Messiah? I hope you're having a wonderful day. But yeah, I'm doing another fusion build stream, so I have two fusions planned that I'm gonna build. And yeah, that's pretty much it. Here, I'm gonna just turn on this light. I'll show you the nugget though. Here, I'll swap back to my screen. Yeah, exactly. So this is the nugget. Prototype. So now I'm going to build the driver and then see if it's even viable. But my question right now is, like, do I use the humpback or do I use the Yokozuna for the driver? I don't really see any other cabins that would work, because the cabin needs to be tall and preferably fast. So obviously the humpback's not fast. It does get a damage boost, but since it's the driver, it's less likely going to be taking damage. So I think I'm gonna try out the Yokozuna. Yeah, I know, but yeah, that's obviously the other downside, right? Like, let's see the power score. Yeah, so it has 600 more power score. But it's so much faster though, so. No, I agree. That's like where I'm trying to figure out what to do here. I'm leaning towards the Yokozuna because being fast as a fusion is very important, right? You can get in and out. But obviously, it's going to inflate the power score. But is the 600 power score worth it, though, you know? I think I'm going to try out the Yokozuna, but, you know, I can... It's tall. Yeah, there is an Omnibox. Okay, maybe I'll just fuck with this and see. It does have a cooling bonus too, which is nice. Kind of useless. I don't know if it's gonna be tall enough though, because, like, yeah, it is tall. But maybe I'll have to build a gun platform this week. Definitely want an engine to make it faster. What's this? Whoa, this is cool. Someone just randomly sent me this. This thing is so high power score, holy crap. This would be like the sweatiest fusion ever. I'm gonna get this a light. All these nuggets as well. Invincible. Oh yeah, that would be deadly. Hadron, does that have a mine layer? Oh, it does. Let's go. I wonder if, like, if your mine layer is, like, right up against someone else's car, it'll still shit out the mines. I'm assuming yes. Damn, this thing would be deadly. As long as you could, like, make sure your back doesn't get attacked, because I noticed the Yokozuna only had, like, 2,000 HP. My only gripe with the three-person fusion is that it takes too long to connect. That's its biggest downside, and it's arguably a massive downside to the point where it almost makes it unviable. So, like, if I was going to do three-person fusion, it would definitely, you know, the two drivers would definitely have, like, I think, the Nuggets would have camber wheels, so that way they could drive, and then once they connect, they can just pull up the camber wheels, so that way they don't even touch the ground anymore. Okay, what the hell was I doing? Need an Omamari. Okay, let's just, like, put it on a tall stick for now. And I'm gonna say charge, yeah. So we can have a seal. Damn, I wish we could upgrade these right now. Let's see what we got for roofing parts. Binks doesn't have much for roofing parts, unfortunately. We'll try this. Let's see how fast it is. Did I get her the pass? No, she doesn't have it, but I was thinking about buying it for her if she agreed to grind out the rest of the challenges, because for one, I want her to get the fused barrier from the lighters, and then also get some sleep ears. Because if she had sleep ears, that'd be perfect for fusion, because, like, their stats are pretty good, and they're pretty fast, too. And the fact that they have two block clearance is perfect for fusions, because that means you can, make the difference height between your driver cabin and your front cabin, or your nugget, like, that one block higher, which is actually huge. Because usually with a lot of builds, I have to make the driver guns really high up in the sky on the platform. Because otherwise, they'll just shoot into the build in front of them. Yeah, I would say mode 1 for the mobility. How do you tell which one's which? Is the blue for the weapon cooling and reload buff? And I'm assuming red is the engine. It'd be easy enough to figure out just by driving. Okay, so it hits 75 there. Either way, in either mode, it hits 75, but which one accelerates faster? Yeah, I'm looking at the HUD, but, like, which one's which? Oh, okay, so when you see the engine, that means it's the engine buff. Okay. I'm almost tempted to put a golden eagle on this, but like I think I want the oppressor. I don't know. Let's see what the mass limit's at. Because maybe I'll have to swap. That's not what I meant to do. Yeah, we got a lot of bass. Okay, we'll just leave it as is, and if it's, you know, needs more engine power or needs more mass, we'll probably just swap to the golden eagle. Okay, so I gotta check the other build and see if the contacts line up. Let's see. That one's like that. Okay, perfect. They actually do line up. Okay, so I'll... So we're gonna do a custom game. I'm just like, how the hell do I do a custom game again? Oh, Game Center, right. Okay, we'll just do Mission versus Survivors. Always do the settings first, because it always like changes up the teams after you do the settings. What does that mean? Incorrect blueprint selected? Okay. The Game Center is glitchy because like you'll click OK to save it and then it says error for whatever random reason, and then you just click OK again and then it works. Like Sim 5 is max with mode 1, 60 with mode 2. Without the engine. Okay, gotcha. So when I have the engine, I'm still hitting 75 either way, but obviously the engine power would be preferred, I think. Because 15% cooling is basically nothing. So we will add Binksy Boo. I'll click up accept. Yeah, I agree. The movement part, the Golden Eagle would be just as good as choice, maybe better. The only reason I want the Oppressor is for the weapon turning speed, because the Millers are very slow to turn. But it does have tracks, so it's like, it's maybe that's redundant, because you can just turn in place instead. Okay, so we'll add a delay, just a little body bot. Okay, let's try it out. We got our nugget here. I blew it up right away. Let's just restart that. I blew off the roof immediately, first thing I did. Maybe I'll change that. Okay. Rift is on. Okay, this is actually a lot wider than it needs to be. Oops. Okay, the guns don't need to be this tall, which is good. Yeah, it's definitely way too tall. The turning speed is nice on the guns. I think maybe I'm just gonna swap the golden eagle. There's too many benefits in the golden eagle. Okay, so far so good. Yeah, I think the height does work for the Omnibox. So that was a good suggestion with the Omnibox. I wasn't even considering it at first, but now it definitely seems like it's going to work. I prefer to have my weapons right on the cabin, but I think this can still work regardless. Okay, so we'll just return to garage. Got a few wee modifications to make. Okay, so we can make this a lot skinnier. She doesn't have a golden eagle. Oops. Goddamn. I thought she... I swear Binks had a golden eagle. Just gotta check my text. Goddamn. Okay, so the question is... Do I use the Colossus instead then? One block higher, just to see. And I'll do this. I want my rift connected to a generator just in case it does pop. Okay, maybe I'll try out this and just see. I like having my guns be able to shoot sideways as well. Yeah, if Binks had slept mirrors, this would work out like no problem at all. I'm worried maybe if I'm trying to look down it will shoot off of it, but we'll just test it and see, I guess. I'm a dumb. You know why? Because I forgot to put the contacts to stick out. I was like, oh yeah, I can hide it in the frame there, completely forgetting the fact that Omamari was right there. This is why we test people. okay. What if I just stick it on a radio? No worries. The bot usually goes for, you don't need to AFK. The bot usually goes for the objective, so it has to cap two objectives by itself first before, you know, it wins the match. And that's more than enough time to just connect. Because, like, if your build can't connect in that time, then you know it's a failed build, basically. But thank you for the offer. I do appreciate it. There's just no need to go sit AFK, is all I'm saying. fuck. I want this to be attached to the frame. Maybe I'll do it like this. No, What's going on here?
What the fuck?
I didn't move this side over. What? Did I? Oh my god, am I drunk or something? Okay, let's just delete all of this, because I'm pretty sure that's wrong. Okay, this is what I wanted to do. There we go. Like, it wasn't symmetrical when I was just like, bang, bang, bang. Also, another thing, too, I set the power score of the bot to, like, less than 2,000, so even if it does come right for us, it's, like, literally just shooting, like, two cords at us. I'm like, you know how long it would take to kill this vehicle with two cords? It's gonna take a long freaking time. Okay, so we got our contacts in a good spot. I'll have to add a golden eagle to a list of things Sphinx should get, because I swear she had one, but I guess she didn't. But I'm trying to get her to get a Nova first, because I want to do a fusion build with two Novas, because that would just be borderline broken, I think.
That was fast.
Really fast. Okay, now we just gotta test the nice, nice. Okay, connects. Rift is blown. Okay, now the only question is, can I shoot forward? That's iffy. Iffy, iffy, iffy. No, I think it needs to be one block higher. But yeah, I can shoot forward. It misses one block. Yeah, well, that's the thing. I can't make the nugget any lower. It's already as low as it can go. That's why I wish I had slept near tracks, because then I could make it, like, I could easily do that, make it another block lower, and I wouldn't have to worry about the vehicle profile. Because, like, yeah, I can make the nugget lower, but then it's scraping along the ground, and it's just a bad idea to have it scraping. You'll probably get, like, stuck going up the hill or something. So, I'll just make the Omari one block higher, and that should fix it. Because if we get rushed from the front, I want to obviously be able to, like, shoot down right in front of us and not just have all the bullets just go nowhere. Like, obviously this is not ideal, but, you know, you gotta make some sacrifices for gun angles. And like I said, Sleipnir's would just make this so much easier. Exactly. I think they're almost objectively better than the hardened tracks. Like, did they just make the hardened tracks redundant, possibly? I don't know. Like, they're fast. The only advantage is, like, lower HP. But, like, if you're faster, you know, that's a huge thing right there. Okay, let's blow off the rifts. Try shooting downwards. Okay. If I look down too far, it does shoot into it, but I think this is doable. Alright, let's go find the bot in my face. I didn't see that I can shoot it. Hugging. That's alright. I almost want to make it like another block up higher. I'm just gonna test it out and see if it glides. Yeah, less tonnage, less weight, So, what do you think, Messiah? Do you think the Harden tracks are redundant now, or do you think they still have a purpose compared to the Sleipnir's? Because if you use a Golden Eagle, then you can hit 90 kilometers an hour, which is pretty fast. And plus, I want to get the fused ones, like, by trading in the lighters. That way it will be, like, even less power consumption. I think they're fused for power consumption, I can't remember. Okay. I think I'm gonna go with this. Just because like I like having that extra gun clearance, so there's less and less chance of like, you know, getting pinned and not being able to shoot back. Like I like having it lower. You're not allowed to get any more points right now. Why not? What do you mean? Because you deserve points. Everyone deserves coins. Your profile is just ones. What do you mean by that? All right, so I think I'm gonna go with this. Not my first choice, but, you know, it is what it is. Plus, if I do this... Oh! Yeah, it's like, if you had 69,049 or 420 coins, it's like, could you really change that? Crafting only, baby. Let's make sure we got some armor, or like some bumpers. Does she have catheters? Well, she is working as a nurse, so. What are the catheters again? I'll just search. I'm assuming that's from the badge exchange, isn't it? Are they on this? Well, if they're on this, I don't see them right now. Yeah, I know. I'm pretty sure they have all parts available at all times now, right? Like, if you don't have them. Am I just spelling it wrong? Oh, wait. How the fuck do you spell that? It's C-A-T-A-H, right? Yeah, I'm gonna check if I got them, because I'm pretty sure I got them. Let me check. Just so I can see what they look like. I remember pictures better than names. No, I don't think either of us have them. I'll go by lowest power score, like you said. Do you see anything here? No, I don't think we have them. Aren't they a lunatic perk? And what would the purpose of them be? Like, why are you asking about them? Because they obviously... I know that some people... Oh, for weapon mounting. Okay. Well, I think this should be sufficient enough. You know, I got two APC bumpers, just in case there's a flying rammer, and they're attached to the Omamari and the buggy floor, so... I'll just go on with buggy floor here. So, I think that should be pretty decent. Okay, we got our energy points. Let's look at our power scores, because that's one thing to consider. Okay, so 9,000. Although I do want to... 3 PS and they get HP, damn. Oh, the prestige fire starters. Okay, let me look. Oh, this thing. It's 90% shoot through? Damn, okay. And it does increase durability. Gotcha. No, we don't have them. Oh, the Judgment Day? Was that the Twisted Metal thingy? Yeah, I played a few games of that, and that was it. I didn't find it that fun, so I only played a few games. Man, it's almost been an hour, jeez. I didn't think it was gonna take this long to build. The first one. Nice. Well, I'm glad you had fun with it. I just really love PvP in this game. So it's like whenever they do something different, I'll try it out, but like I always go back to PvP. That's my bread and butter, you know? God damn, how many times do I gotta select this thing? Forgot how chonky this bumper is. Oh, right, thank you. See, I said I was gonna do that. And I did. Because there's so much switching back and forth, I know I was gonna forget to switch back at one point. Alright, now we're just gonna armor up. Let's do this first. I want to make it look a little bit pretty, you know? Okay, what if I do this? Oh, what the hell? I actually deleted that. The power score goal? I have nothing specific in mind. Less than 10k would be good. Because, like, my Miller build that I use, like, for just myself, it's, like, 9.6k PV, or for power score. So, if we could do less than that, that would be great. But the most important thing, as you can probably guess, is to have the power scores matching, at least. So that way it's like, oh, okay, you know, this is pretty, as optimized as it's going to be, at least in terms of the power score matching. The Omnibox looks like it's got a hat. The reason for the generator? What do you mean? I have 14 out of 14 energy use, right? We got the engine, right? And... energy, yeah, engine. Well, this is what the energy's being used on. We got a cooler and a radiator. Do you think this is overkill? I mean, I might... We'll just see where it goes, and if it's, like, too high power score, then I'll try, you know, sacrificing stuff. Yeah, there's only one cooler. right? There's one cooler and there's one radiator, right? So you're saying I don't need a radiator? I know, that's all I got. You know, I got one seal and one Tamir and Omumari and Engine. You want me to send you the nugget? Okay, I can do that. You can take a shot at it. Be warned, it is a work in progress, so it's like, you could, more armor could definitely be fit on it and stuff. So I think I have to save it first before I can send it to you, eh? I'm going to go pee, so I'll be right back. Oh, hello, Gingy boy.
Meow.
What do you want? No. You sit in the bed. I think we're out of cat treats. Otherwise, I'd have the cat treat redeem on, but, you know, I don't want to have that on if I got no treats, eh? Nope. Dude, you sit down there. Let's see. Maybe I'll have one treat left. No cat treats. Sorry, fat boy. No cat treats. Come on, get out of the closet. Get up. Yeah, the bank of cat treats. It's not gonna be replenished. We're not getting a bailout. No, you sit down there. I just don't like him sitting in my lap because he always scratches and shit. So I'm just like, yeah, I don't want no cat scratches. No, you sit down there. Okay, can I add? Ouchie! Your claws are so sharp. You sit down there. Jesus. No. Bad kitty. Let's add this here. Gotta make sure they can't melee the frames. What? There's only one? Binks, where's all of your freaking bumpers? Oh shit, we're over mass limit. Damn. Do we got Grizzly on though? That's the question. Oh, we do have Grizzly on. Okay. It's kinda ugly. But whatever. Yeah. I'm definitely gonna try to fix the freight plow thing. Like I said, it's just a quick and dirty prototype, eh? So. Now the question is, what color? Let's try this one. What are you looking at? Now it's on two birds. We have a lot of mass limit left. But this here. Oh, what's up, Binksy? How's it going? Can't hear you, but you love me. Thank you very much, Binksy. I love you too. I hope you're having a wonderful day and not too stressful. Just trying to add a little bit of armor, you know. Can I place something here? Oh, yes, I can. What to place? Let's try this. And I definitely want to do like an armored skirt so that the driver has a little protection as well. Gotta look thick, you know? Okay, so we're gonna try out the test battle. Jinji, you stole my chair, little bastard. Do you got, on your main fuse, blue cooler? Yeah, I do. I might do that, actually, to put a blue cooler in instead. Because, you get a lot more... it's a lot lower power score than the seal, isn't it? Yeah. I don't know, what do you think, Dark Messiah? Do you think it's worth it for to get the perk? But yeah, it's a lot less power score, that's for sure. I told you, no shitting on my lap. You're just bugging me because you didn't get food. Or I'd be like, yo, Binks. I could just check my phone. I gotta know if Jinji was fed. Okay, I gotta feed Jinji, so I will be back in like 1 second because he's harassing me. Imagine getting bullied by your cat. Not so much bullied, just like annoyed constantly. Oh shit. We have an armor blockage. I have an idea though.
Boom, bitch.
What if we do this? Connector. Is it not turned on? What the hell? Oh, I think that armored skirt is what is what's fucking it over. Lifting it up too high. Oh yeah, 100%.
this one.
We have to edit the nuggets.
Yourself for the apocalypse.
Nah, I think I'm good. I'll just accept it when it comes.
The apocalypse.
To battle. I don't have the song request right on Dark Messiah. The reason for that is I'm planning to upload this to YouTube, so I want to avoid like getting copyrights on it, because then it just makes it a pain in the ass to go back and edit it. So I just put it on a no copyright radio. Hopefully none of these songs are copyrighted that are playing right now. Otherwise, I'd love to hear your song requests, but like I said, I just want to, you know, save myself some effort. You know the feeling when you blow the riff right away by accident?
Alright, alright.
Nope. Fail. Epic fail. Damn, this thing needs to be wide if I want to do that. Let's see, is there any blocks like 6 wide? At least you have well points on each side, I'll do this thing. These are 6, right? I think so. What's... How dare you, game? This might be just adding unnecessary power score. I don't know. We'll see. Oh, what the fuck? How did I end up doing this? So itchy from Jinji. Do I have a wireless mouse? No. Just wired. It's horribly... Or no, it's... Oh, it is Smash 4. Okay. I don't know about this. I think I might just take off the side armor panels, just a lower power sword. We'll see. Why isn't that connecting? Huh, why is this not connecting? I think I'm just gonna take off the armor panels, it just seems to be messing with everything. Okay, what? That was so weird. Why did it wait till then? Did Paul just drive in the hole? I think the explosions from the Millers helped as well. Yeah, so I think I'm just gonna take this off. Where did I shove the... The only thing is, like, if I use a blue cooler, well, let's see if the power sword the driver's at. Actually, I think I'm just gonna leave it as is with the purple cooler because the driver's actually 9.2, and this is This is 9,050. So I'm gonna just like add some more armor pieces in here, fill it up, and. Probably call it a wrap for this fusion. Why can't I do that? Oh, because of that. This ain't what you want, bitch. I'm a fucking phenomenon. I'm a phenomenon, mama. Yeah, that's what the driver's at. Let's swap it over here so you can see. Yeah, 9.246. Stacking cheese like it's Parmesan? The song's definitely interesting. Well, we got a decent amount of HP on this thing. And we got definitely some DPS. Let's just add this here. I like adding little bumpers in the front. Question though. No, that's not gonna work. What if I do this? I see like a bumper that's 3 blocks tall. But this. Nope. What this? What the hell? That's huge. What this? No way. No, that's just gonna block the gun. Nothing that's gonna. There's no like 3 long blocks. At least anything that I can think of. And the Aurora still turned. Nope. Yeah, the Aurora's still kicking now, so it's actually it's just kind of very annoying. What if I do this? You can go in there. I know you can. Goddamn Aurora, way too damn. Like, it looks like this shouldn't even, like, interfere with it, but it does. Let me do this. Oh, we're Gucci now. Yes, I would like to see the nugget. If you want to share. Remember, class, sharing is caring. Spicy. Let's see what we got. Nice, nice. Ooh. I like this. Can't turn though, let's see. Yep, I can. Very nice. I like how you use the, I don't know, those Dawn Children fenders? I don't know what they're called. I'm gonna download this because I do like it. The power score is really good too. Yeah. So I'll keep that in my pocket here. If I can figure out a way to make. Oh, not finished yet? Okay. I'll just delete it for now then. And if you want to send me your finished one, that would be cool too. So I got this one so far. Oh, this is like a random bumper right there. No need for that. Somehow I woke up out in Beverly, fucked up, smelling like that Barbie. I'm not sharp, yeah, the girls in the light in the club every night. That's how it goes. Okay, let's see. Oh no, it's blocked. That's not good. Is this blocked with this? No, it's his bumper. What if I try this one? Nope. What the hell is it called? Oh, what if I do this? No, there's no fucking way. This one. Yes. No, we're still blocked. I could do that, but then it's like, what's even the point? Yo, what's up, Crucifix? I hope you're having a wonderful day. I'll check out your build, just one second. Sent a right dirty build, eh? Okay, I'm just gonna save this. Gotta make sure we change this code driver as well. I just realized the names of this this build that Dark Messiah sent. I need wretch friends, but they are poor. I have poor friends. Oh no, Clark. In the chat. Yo, what's up, Chris? Oh, in the chat here. Whoa, what the fuck? This is just a regular build, eh, Crucifix? Well, it's a freaking chonker, holy. Interesting choice with the chords, though. Not much, eh? Just chilling out on a Saturday. I guess it's kind of the afternoon now. But, building some fusions. and also just chat and swell. This thing looks cool as fuck, though. I love the paint. But yeah, we're working on a Miller Fusion. Looking to eat. Gotta get some tacos. Oh, I forgot to give it that a like as well. Nice. Okay, so we're gonna do a test drive with this. And if it connects, then we're gonna move on to the next one. Yeah, Tenable or like Daedric Prince, which was that was his old name. I like his fusion build. It's very nice. The tank tracks. It definitely inspired me for this build because I was like, ooh. Miller tank, I like. Alright, let's see. Let's see if this bad boy lines up. I don't see any reason why I shouldn't. There we go, nice. So this one's got two Millers on the back on a Homemari on an Omni box. And then the front has a Hugging Cabin with a Aurora and two Millers. No Homemari, because it just couldn't fit. Oh, I see a gun block. We can't shoot left. But I'm expecting some mad DPS for close quarters encounters, melt some cabins. Plus, imagine like four Millers. The top weapons? Yeah, well, this weapon right here is blocked. You can see it's trying to turn around. The top ones are fine though, like on the driver. So I'll just fix that real quick. I believe it is this part that is the offender. Okay, let's see if that works. Oh, this is also blocked as well. I'm just trying to build the armor too close, and then it gets blocked. How high can you go far behind? I'm not quite sure what you mean. Do you mean for this? I wouldn't go any higher than this, I think. I'm gonna test it one more time, so we'll just take a quick look at it and see if that helps you figure out your answer, your question. Okay, so I'm gonna save that. So 9.1k, not bad. Okay, we'll just make sure the guns can look both directions. I don't know why it's doing that. That is a no-no. We'll have to do this. Okay, I think it's good now. This front rip Miller really does not have much armoring. We'll have to do this. It's a Miller party! Wait. Oh my god, the Millers are so slow. The turn. Well, we can check it out. I will go to test. I'll do one more test drive, assuming nothing is blocked. Okay, yeah, I can send you this one, no problem. Okay, so we'll do one more test drive, and I'm gonna take a screenshot as well. Pro tip, if you guys didn't know either, if you hit Alt-Z, you can actually turn off the HUD, which is very useful for screenshots. Oh yeah, we both have AM key cards, but I'm pretty sure Alt-Z or Shift Alt Z or something, but it will open up that center as well. It can be annoying. Yeah, okay, so you can see here, you can see how much room we got. So there's actually quite a bit of room there. Okay, so let's get some screenshots real quick. Gotta make sure the guns are in a good spot. Oh, thank you. you so much, Chris. That's so generous of you. And I will have a good rest of the stream. I'm planning to build a second fusion build after this one. This one's pretty much finished at this point. So, yeah, we'll be doing a melee. Yeah, we're going to do a melee hybrid fusion. That's a plan anyway. Okay. I'm actually going to move it. Before I take the screenshot, I'm going to move the top gun because I don't like where it is. This is fine. So I'll just double make sure that's saved. And I think I'm gonna move this one like this. And I'm gonna flip this around. Okay. And then I just gotta fix the keybind here. This is the future. The future of what? I don't know.
Evolution.
Okay, I'm just gonna save this too.
This is the future.
Okay, one more test drive and a screenshot. Question though, is the weather good for the screenshot?
Go,
yeah, this weather's okay. Some of the weather makes the screenshots just look atrocious in my opinion.
No heroics, boys. Attack from the rear.
Nice. Okay. So let's put the guns up like this. I think that looks kind of cool. And if I do this, oh yeah.
This is the future. Human error.
Yeah. I wish you could zoom out more because it's like always like a little bit on the bottom. It's like clipped off. And you have like a big ass build. I'm just gonna check to make sure Steam did get screenshots of that. Yo, Steam, are you gonna like open up anytime or just like not? Seems being a little bitch. There we go, Jesus. It took like forever. Screenshots. No, I don't think it's screenshot because I was holding Alt. That's so stupid. Okay, we'll have to do that one more time. The game ended. Because the bot captured the base. Okay, well, I got some screenshots, so that should be enough. Alright. Okay, so I think we'll start the next fusion now. I'll just double make sure this is saved, and I'm going to go to the bathroom.